Hello, it is me, Natalia, again. I'm here in my Burbank apartment. It is not as hot as it was yesterday. That's because it's morning. It's like 9 a.m. and I'm going to go hit the gym because I feel like my body is becoming soft, like squishy fruit. Like, you know, like nasty squishy fruit. Not a homosexual man. Come on, get your head out of the gutter. I'm talking like overly ripe peach. Not pretty. I want my body to be hard like cucumber or zucchini or like forged iron and steel, maybe Superman, I'm made of steel. Not like squishy fruit, not like kumquat gone bad. That's nasty, I don't like that. But I'm going to go hit the gym and I'm going to use some machines like the elliptical, because it's easy on my knees. I'm a very sensitive woman, you know. My knees have had a lot of abuse over the years, you know what I'm saying? Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Don't pretend to be naive with me. I know you're a naughty boy or girl. I don't know what you are. You could be a dog for all I know. You could be an emu or a chicken pressing the internet button on your parents' machine. Who knows what you are? Anyway, I go to the gym. I don't know. I got to get my hip flexors going and I want to work on the fly machine. It gives me nice definition and makes my bra fat go away. Because I don't like bra fat. It makes me feel like lazy bum. I'm not a lazy bum. No, I work hard. I work hard doing things such as making stupid videos for you people, dog, emo creatures to watch, or I read books about communism and fruit bats. Anyways, I'm going to go now, go pump some iron and make myself hard, not soft like fruit. And you know, that's why my hair is like this, like Heidi lesbian creature, because I don't want it in my face. Gets in my way, it makes me look like the thing from Adam Family. Anyways, have a wonderful day. Try to beat the heat by splashing water or lemonade on your face. I heard lemonade is good. I have not tried it yet. In my country, we do not drink lemonade. We drink beet juice. That is our lemonade. Anyways, I hope you have a good day and I will talk to you later. Come visit me. I'm in Burbank. Come visit me and Trixie, my bunny. She's so pretty. She's very lovely. She's hiding under my bed right now so I don't beat her with words. Okay, talk to you later. Bye.